Hey friends, welcome to another exciting video of MCQ Mastery. If you like the video, please hit the like button and don't forget to press the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Get ready for Chandrayaan 3 special quizzes, and here is your first question.
1. What is the launch date for the Chandrayaan 3 mission? A. 12th July 2023. B. 13th July 2023. C. 14th July 2023. D. 15th July 2023. And the right answer is option C. Next question. 2. Where will Chandrayaan 3 land on the moon? A. India North Pole. B. At the equatorial region. C. Near South Pole. D. At the poles. And the right answer is option C. Next question. 3. Which is the fourth country to successfully land a spacecraft on the moon? A. USA. B. Russia. C. China. D. India. And the right answer is option D. Next question. 4. Who is the director of the Chandrayaan 3 mission? A. K. Sivan. B. M. Vanitha. C. J. J. Robinson. D. Ritu Karidhal. And the right answer is option D. Next question. 5. What is the weight of Chandrayaan 3? A. 4000 kilograms. B. 3900 kilograms. C. 3800 kilograms. D. 3700 kilograms. And the right answer is option B. Next question. 6. Which of the following is missing in Chandrayaan 3? A. A lander. B. Rover. C. Orbiter. D. Propulsion module. And the right answer is option C. Next question. 7. The Chandrayaan 3 mission's rover is known as A. Vikram. B. Pragyan. C. Dhruv. D. Aditya. And the right answer is option B. Next question. 8. What role does public outreach play in the Chandrayaan 3 mission? A. Inspiring and educating the public about space exploration. B. Encouraging youth to pursue scientific careers. C. Increasing awareness of India's space achievements. D. All of the above. And the right answer is option D. Next question. 9. Which space agency is responsible for the Chandrayaan 3 mission? A. NASA. B. ISRO. C. ESA. D. Roscosmos. And the right answer is option B. 10. Chandrayaan 3's scientific objectives include A. Analyzing the moon's composition. B. Searching for water ice on the lunar surface. C. Studying the moon's geology. D. All of the above. And the right answer is option D. Next question. 11. When was Chandrayaan 1 launched? A. 22nd October 2018 B. 22nd October 2006 C. 22nd October 2008 D. 22nd October 2010 And the right answer is option C. Next question. 12. When was Chandrayaan 2 launched? A. 22nd July 2018 B. 22nd July 2019 C. 22nd July 2020 D. 22nd July 2015 And the right answer is option B. Next question. 13. What is the estimated cost of the Chandrayaan 3 mission? A. 100 crore Indian rupees B. 300 crore Indian rupees C. 615 crore Indian rupees D. $1 billion And the right answer is option C. Next question. 14. What components are included in Chandrayaan 3? A. Orbiter only. B. Lander and rover only. C. Orbiter, lander, and rover. D. Lander and orbiter only. And the right answer is option B. Next question. 15. Which launcher is used for Chandrayaan 3? A. GSLV B. PSLV C. LVM3 D. GSLVM And the right answer is option C. Thank you for watching our quiz video. Please do comment, like and subscribe the channel.